We're just gonna go into ninja mode here. Where we're gonna train all our guys to be super killer ninjas. Bodies? Oh no, rubberneckers. Alright. I'm kinda thinking we really do kinda need a intermediary movie here, because it's gonna be quite a while until that one comes out, so let's take a look at what we got here. We could do a romance. We haven't done a romance in a while. Why don't we do this action movie? Yeah. Actually, now that I think about it. You and... who's my action star? It's you! Yeah, you guys practice a little bit on action. And then... you don't have any action experience whatsoever. We need a secondary for the action. Nolok can't do it because he's overused, and he's also still stressed out. So we'll have her practice actioning here. No, that's not good. That's not good at all. Movies are still making money, but we will need to get that action movie up. What if I can have my extra practice action? Yeah, I can. Cool, practice. Man, everybody strangles everybody, no matter what it is. I bet they even do that for romance roles. Let's practice romance, alright. I don't think he finished, but oops. What are you gonna do? Alright. Man, he's still stressed out. Fuck. So is he, so blah. These guys have been stressing out for a long time. Alright, action practice. No, give, fuck. Okay. Alright. Bucketface has got enough action experience. He needs to go chill out in the bar. And when she's getting stressed out, so this is going to be her last action thing. Okay, you go chill out in the restaurant. The resto-round. Variax is still practicing. He's getting a little stressed out, so he's going to need to go to the bar. There we go. So everybody's de-stressing now. Grimace in good shape. When she's better, he's good. He's better, and you are a little bit better. Right, let's put the action movie on the block. Home of the Braves. Bing! You're the lead. And Wenchi here. Secondary, and Variax here shall be our director. Okay, that's gonna be our intermediary movie in between. Yeah, we could fit two goddamn movies we could fit in there in between. Maybe we'll just shoot the horror movie. After this one's done, we'll get some more practice for our horror guys. And then we can shoot the horror movie. He needs to work on his romance, because he's eventually going to be in one. Something happened. Ah, archive. Archive! Still making money. Fast forward. Is this ready? Alright. Fire it up. Fast in the futureless. We unlocked something. Ooh, ooh, ooh. What do we get? Nothing. Why are you flashing, thing? Ah, it'll be soon, though. Okay. What? No, Locke, your image. Is your afro going out of style or something? I certainly hope not. Where's the movie we're shooting? Home of the Braves. Ah, yes, it's happening in y'all. Excellent. Where's everybody? Only three scenes? I like that. Oh, good, we got the horror pack. Perfect. And it didn't give us... Ah, there we go. Sci-fi horror. Rural shack. Damn, this is going to be expensive, isn't it? Yeah, we spent money. Oh, noes. Quit whining. That doesn't look right. Fucker. What? Something about a basketball game is happening? Oh. Shit. Well, it's not over yet. So, we're just gonna need to hurry up with our shit. Heading for set. You. More romance. Oh man, that one archived quick. Oh, and then again, we're playing on fast forward now, so. Oh god, we don't have a movie. Oh hell. Crap. I'm gonna have my writers work on another horror script, just in case they can utilize these new sets. We're gonna be cutting it close here. This action movie is just gonna barely cut us enough time to get this horror movie out, and we're gonna have to really bang out the de-stressing. What the hell? Awesome. Where's she going? Heading to the set. And on set. Okay. Alright, so his romance is going up. And yours is getting really good. So once we need a romance movie, we'll be set. Bucketface is not happy. His horror is good, though, and your horror is getting... Yeah, their horror is getting better. Wait, what was that? Oh. Don't make me ax you again! Suburban bathroom... Okay, so it didn't use any of my new sets. I'll let you guys write another one. But the other horror movie we had was using... Yeah, Wild West Saloon. We've already used that one a ton of times, so I'm gonna sell that. Oh, wait, no! Oh, this one's garbage. I didn't realize it wasn't even a 2-star script. Fuck. Oh, well, we need the money. Fuck it. Oh, will you guys hurry up? It's only 3 scenes. This horror script better be good, or I'm gonna be well screwed. Really. Come on, be good. It's not 2 stars. It doesn't use any of my new sets. You sons of bitches. Fuck. Horror. Keep writing. What is that noise? Oh god, we're... Oh god. Oh, hell. Stop researching. Shit. Oh god. This movie needs to hurry up, like, now. I guess I could sell off one of these scripts. It's a nice romance and a nice sci-fi. We're not going to be needing sci-fi for a while, I think. Besides, we don't have enough sci-fi sets yet. And... yeah. I'm just going to sell them off, but... son of a bitch! Man, I really wish I hadn't sold that two-star horror script now. Alright, well, next time on Let's Play the Movies, we're going to try to get ourselves unfucked, and we will release The Home of the Braves. Next time.